But anyway, we're here now, so I guess that's a good thing. Alright, I said last night that we would, We would try to figure out what's going on with, Ragtime Doll. Or Ragtime Mouse. So, yeah. First, I have to find Ragtime Mouse's information. Just looking up something. See if it will make it easier. Alright. What do we got? Let's go over here first. Check this place. You gotta stop kicking leaves up, man. Try that. That does work. Okay, this area does not work. Okay, let's try it. I want to get over there. How do I get over there? Can't just put forest there and just be like, no, you can't get here. It's unfair. Yeah, I could probably get over there if I had a gold chocobo. But I can't get that till later, far later. Can't get to anywhere. That's the lagoon. That's the lagoon. That's the harbor. I'm just trying everything that I have read about doing this. Like, apparently it resets the value to zero if you call the Moogle. Like, doubt it. Okay, go over here. No, try this. I should have known better. I really thought that would be it. Because if I find him, then I just stay in there until I find him completely. All of them. At least Vivi knows water now. Guess that's a good thing. Golden hairpin. I get auto regain now? Probably be best for that. Magic element and all. Pardon me, what? Get that out of the way. Huh. You're not learning anything. Absorb AP. The one thing everyone keeps saying is, like, the Black Mage Village holds everything that has to do with break time. I don't know. Like I said, it's just so backwards. It's like he randomly stays in a forest until... I guess until a certain time passes, or you run into a battle, or exit, or a end of the world map. So. Or reload, or reset, or whatever. On, stop doing it. reset time. Or reload. So that's the thing, I don't know if they mean... When they mean reload it, do they mean completely go out of the game, or just go to the title screen? I mean, so backwards. This wasn't one of the trophy requirements for platinum. I wouldn't be doing this. I feel like going in and out of the world map sets it. This is when he sets him somewhere else. Oh, I hate this guy. Last enter the world map either by loading the game or by exiting a location. This means an easy way to encounter saving, then loading the game and tapping the movement button until an encounter starts and resetting if this can be done by tapping the map. Okay. So I just found out that apparently the end of the third disc is gaining the invincible. I think. Or near it. So I'm just gonna get the invincible and then we can just fly around and get it. I just wanted to get this out of the way because with it being disc 3, you have access to this to be able to complete. Anyway, so let's go to Mount Gorg. Guys, I got stuff I gotta do there. What the f- What the? Is that above me or below me? What is that? I gotta talk to the bitch real quick. And one more thing I have to do. There we go. Yeah, I know. I'm already spending all my money on nonsense, but you never know when you'll need it because the guide is just like, you need all this stuff. What? Seriously, for what? Okay. I delivered the coupon nut, right? I should not be no coupon nuts. Joke about free. Get that 5-1 salvage it. There's danger in the sky. If you dare to face it, use wreck to find your way. Okay. You heard a lot of things, apparently. What are they? Uh-oh. Scorch. Lava gun! Stop that. No, seriously. That's a lot of damage. That's a lot of damage. Do Do I have his status ability on? I hope not. Oh, he doesn't have one. Yeah, he doesn't have one. Interesting. Yeah, that's that. Let's have one. Osmos. He was working on it. He was working on it. I should probably give him that. Yeah, the guy here is not as powerful as you think. It's got 3,000 HP. Not Twister! Like Blizzard on works, does it? Eat it! Consume it! Learn Twister. Nice. Ran lethal. I don't know. Wait, when? I've got some broken abilities. Across the board. There's Osmos. Abomination. Got a card out of that. Where did that? There we go. Where's Abomination? Armstrong. There's all my dumping. Yeah, we're missing a lot of cards. If I remember, that was a requirement in that was an achievement in the PS. I mean, in the Steam, isn't it? Getting all the cards. Okay, we're not done here though. I still gotta find this Wraith. it's the blue one. Alright, let's use the tent. Let's go right. Oh wait! There, the blue one! The candle! Well, that looked like it hurt. Well, that just happened. No! I don't think so. Whoops. At least we know we're here. They're here. Hey, luck. So with 3k, that's a lot. Oh, wonderful. Can you use your attack? Can I get an ability off? Thank you. I forgot I had this ability. Why do I keep forgetting I have mantra? Doom. I forgot I had that. Why do I keep forgetting I have... Well, I forgot completely that I had mantra, which would allow things, allow gathering spells easier. Instead of flipping out about it, just cast mantra. We're missing two spells. They must be pretty good. Like, what is this? Oh, that's it? You used to do so much more. Yeah, see? Causes confusion, darkness, poison, slow, mini. And then limit glove is... Oh. Causes sleep. Causes wind and earth. Freeze causes heat. Okay. Jesus. So these two kind of break each other, apparently. Like, they... Together, they break things. Guess we're moving on now. Since I have all the spells here. Okay, magnet. Seriously? You couldn't walk 2 feet? Use the item on himself, Kubo. I wanted to go to Mog Sanctuary to complain, but where the heck is it located? But well, I never even thought about it until now. Come to think of it, I really don't know much about Mognet Central. Well, that's not good. So no one knows where it is, huh? Well, that's just... Well, this is just great. Everyone has antibody, huh? Oh wait, everybody does have antibody on. Huh. And what was the other one I need? Double killer? Double killer. Oh my god! I just scared the freak out of me! Oh! Didn't see that coming! Anyway, we can take this guy down completely, right? Magic break. Can I get the ribbon? Oh my. Wait, that's a. Lever. Pull. 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 There we go. There, now it's all the way down. Can you stop doing that? That's twice now it's scared. Jeez. What are with these dragons?
Ow.
Hi, Hunter. Not bad, but problem solved. Dum-dum. Oh my goodness. Yep. Need the extraction spell. Let's do this! No one's up. What are you? Era homing. Ribbon. they're not twins. They're just two pieces of the same person. What are you? What do you got? Boy, I stole that vaccine, didn't I? This might be a little tough. Well, okay. I knew Aiko would die because I don't have her trained up. She's not at like 17. Why am I eating him? I'm trying to. Wow, okay. Like, you can kill Aiko, but not? Come on, Demon Vest. See anything I'm missing? Another trance? Not getting up. Wow. Let's just go all out. Stole everything, I think. Hang on. There we go. He's still. Why? It's another emotional roller coaster for Vivi. Uh-oh. Mice, what in the world? What's... It's in a wow. Wow. Whoa. She's already taking shots. She's already loading the gun. Are you sure you were? No, because once a cheater, always a cheater. Sorry, I'm that kind of person. You cheat once, that's it. I brand you for as a cheater for life. Because I've been there. I've been cheated on a lot, so. Gonna be much worse. Exactly. Hedgehog pond. Hmm.
Wait. Please get up. Want talk to my guy. Here, do you? Oh, I have thick ass. I know I have a coupon nut. That's the thing. Yeah, I have another one. That's a thing. Nothing left to do now except watch Lock Long series. Oh wait, the conference room. Whoops. That guy. It's Regis. What? Nini Man is ripped. You stop the frog talk now. Yeah. Some parts of the story may be hard to believe, but please hear me out. All
Okay. I had to take this pain pills for my chest. Meanwhile, team. How do repairs come? They're going really slow. Cool. Or everything will probably fall apart. And a lot worse. Is that what you want? This is... Yeah. With a place called the Shivering. Of course you can't. Everyone would have discovered this other world by now if it were that easy.
You're gonna fly on a ship.
Okay. Said it's an old castle located in the northern area of the Forgotten Kingdom. Continent. Clips were too. Other than that, very little of them. Well, that's just. Let's call it. Thin castle beyond.
Well, maybe you should get out there and learn about this world.
How's the ship?
A human again?
Yes, no. As I tell you, I become. So I heard. Probably thought you wouldn't get out. You be locked away forever. Now we know.
She's not in there. Alexandria. Bro, we gotta... Yeah, they found her. Oh, it's Beatrix. Remember, they couldn't find Beatrix after the incident. They didn't know what happened to her, but apparently she's been completely fine. Still alive, eh? We can't find her. In the resting place? Garnet? Only he can pull out a story like that from nowhere. This is why I like him more than Squall and Cloud. Careful with that. Oh no, the sword! There it is. An actual airship that doesn't need mist. Well, that was the first. Your hair doesn't suit me. Well, we're not going there yet. Oh. Excuse me. Oh, her picture has changed. Yeah, we need to. We don't. Do we need the farm? You know what? I'm taking. I need to get them trained up. I need to get everyone trained up because there's going to be moments now, later on, where it's like. First, I gotta figure out the ship. There we go. Alright, I need to take a small break. My back and chest are killing me. Are literally on fire for some reason. Like, it feels like somebody's trying to rip me in half.